John's a big Tiger supporter. He just got solar power installed. He used to spend $600 per quarter on power, but with his new bill plus Metro Solar Easy Payments, he's saving $169 per quarter from day one. That adds up to $88,000 after 25 years. So no, John can't own his power company, but he can own his solar system.
And the North Melbourne defense spring into action. Mullet,
a fight on behind play.
Tyrone Vickery's got nice and fired up.
Bud Ferrito, he's saying, I can't get up. He's got me.
Yeah, it might be. It's got to be a free kick here. Or is it blood rule? Blood.
Let's have a look here.
Keep an eye on it.
Ooh.
Well, he might have copped one. Oh, then it's on. Maybe there was a body shot there.
Ah, the clash of heads. Pulling and pushing with the jabber, an accidental clash of heads.
Good head.
Nothing accidental about the scrap up, but the clash of heads, which has drawn the claret, was an accident.
It's interesting to see what started the entire incident, though, because we saw Vickery hunched over, maybe just a little elbow to the ribs or something like that, which a lot of players do when you're jostling early on.
Let's see if we can pick it up.
There it is. He must have just got the soft spot.